Standing at McCarran Airport, and the entire Cal State Bakersfield men's basketball team was on board. The plane was forced to land around 8 o'clock this morning for a medical emergency. We're told one person was taken off the aircraft. All the other passengers stayed on board. To be clear, the person removed was not a Cal State player. The plane then continued en route to Oklahoma City. That's where the basketball team will compete in the NCAA Basketball Championship Tournament.